Aloha and welcome. Today is the 10th of February. Happy birthday, Ed. 2024 in this here and now. And I don't know when it is where you are, but I'm assuming you're in the same morphogenic field of cosmic evolution, which is why I'm here. Amy and I are going to take you on another sound journey. The invitation is to find a comfortable place to sit or lay down where you don't have to move much for about an hour. And have some water and plug in speakers if you've got them. Use good speakers, it helps. And if you can't do that, headphones are better than computer speakers to get more of the effect. Intention. So these instruments move a lot of energy, and that energy interacts with the water in your interstitial tissues, and lo and behold, energy is produced. This is the concept. And your body has the ability to utilize that energy. And so stepping into this game with an intention can be a powerful thing to do. Not required. The intention could be just to like be here and receive. That's awesome. It could also be something incredibly grandiose, like kitty love. Where's our kitty? She left, huh? Okay. She went that way? She went that way? She may come back. Last week she was there, where I needed to be. We'll go for about an hour. It'll get loud and soft and loud and soft. I invite you at the beginning to just do a body scan and check out where you are, if there's any areas of tension that you know could use some focused attention. I invite you to do that. And then when it gets quiet, the invitation is to scan again, see if anything's changed. We'll play these for about 45 minutes, and then I'm going to get on this rab drum for just a few minutes. And then when that's finished, I'll leave it sit quiet for a couple of minutes before I talk you back. So the invitation is to just be still until we talk you back, especially if you're in this room. You have all the details about that and this and that, and everybody's good and you're good. You ready? All right. Kaimi and I will share three slow, intentional breaths and ground into Mama Gaia. You're invited to do the same. Kaimi says that I say that the more grounded you are, the higher you can fly. And many people journey during the sound journey. It's in the name. So I like to open up roots with Mama Gaia. So anything that does get knocked loose that my body is done with, I can just breathe out through those roots and let Mama Gaia take it. And of course, sometimes she transmutes that energy and sends it right back up for something that I can use in the next phase of the adventure. All right. Thank you for joining us. Smash that like button. Click on the bell. And we'll see you. You'll see us. We won't see you. It's just the back of an iPad. All right. Hi. You ready? Thank you. as this sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it, just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to gently call you back. Allowing yourself to become aware of this physical magnificence that we're gifted. Allowing yourself to rejoice in the ability to feel. You may notice in that feeling state that your body would like to move. Perhaps your breath wants to deepen a little bit. Or maybe your fingers and toes want to spread. You can resist for a little while. For those in the digital world, we'll let you go now. Thanks for wasting another hour with us. Welcome to the year of the wood dragon. This is the Chinese sign I was born under. I'm fully intending to manifest every bit of dragon I can this year. Would? Would you? Drink plenty of water over the next few days. It'll help flush out anything that got loosened up in the journey. Be kind to yourself. Hug yourself. Hug other people who love you. Yeah. Guard your emotional space well. Treat yourself like you treat your cat. She did join us. And we'll see you next time.
Aloha.
Bye-bye.